Now, the battle for Nandigram, it continues even after elections. Mamata Banerjee has challenged the verdict in High Court. Trinamool Congress has now raised doubts over Justice Kaushik Chand, who has been assigned this case. TMC leader Kunal Ghosh tweeted images of Justice Chand where he was seen sharing the stage with BJP leaders.
The battle for Nandigram is not over. Picture abhi baki hai. The election commission is done, but the legal fight has just begun. Mamata Banerjee, who lost the contest from Nandigram to her former aide and BJP leader Shuvendu Adhikari, has challenged the verdict in the Calcutta High Court. Didi lost the polls by a wafer-thin margin of 1,956 votes. Shuvendu Adhikari polled 1,10,764 votes, while Mamata Banerjee polled 1,08,808 votes. The court was set to hear the case on Friday, but now has deferred the hearing to the 24th of June. But there is another twist in the tale. TMC has raised a doubt over the single judge bench headed by Justice Kaushik Chand, who has been assigned by the acting Chief Justice Rajesh Bindal to hear Mamata Banerjee's election petition. TMC tweeted an image of Justice Chand where he can be seen with the Bengal BJP leadership. TMC MP Mahua Moitra shared a list on Twitter claiming that Justice Chand had been a member of BJP's legal cell and even appeared for the BJP on numerous occasions.
As he is politically inclined to Bharatiya Janata Party, then we apprehend justice and unbiased consideration of the case may not be possible in his court.
Not just the ruling party in Bengal, but some lawyers weren't happy with disappointment. Holding a safe Calcutta High Court and don't play politics with judiciary placards, lawyers protested outside the High Court.
He was an active member of BJP. He was a member possibly of Rajya Committee of BJP. So, at this stage, if such a sensitive case is assigned to him, more particularly where the matter basically directed against BJP and the Election Commission, we think the fair justice could not be done by him as a human being.
Nandigram was a prestige battle that Mamata Banerjee lost. But will it remain so? Or will tables turn against Shuvendu Adhikari in this legal battle?
While a petition was taken up at the Calcutta High Court single judge bench today, Mamata Banerjee had made her objections about the single bench judge very clear in this letter that she had sent to the acting Chief Justice of the Calcutta High Court 2 days back. She had said that the judge in question was an active member of the BJP. At the same time, she raised apprehensions that there might be some influence, because when the proposal to elevate this very judge to the Calcutta High Court as a permanent judge came up before her, she had rejected that proposal in April this year. With camera person Shyam Sundar Ghosh, Indrajit for India Today in Kolkata.